Hi guys, my name is Queen and today I'm going to tell you all about my dream occupation for the future. I'm going to tell you what the job is, my reason for choosing it, and any qualifications that might be needed to get your foot in the doors. Since I learned English, I want nothing more than to be an English interpreter. I think a really fantastic and stimulating profession. This job will offer me great opportunities to broaden my horizon and to get to know more about English-speaking countries. Money play an indispensable role of life, and the thing that attracts me intensively is lucrative income. It means that my salary will be not only enough to fend for myself, but for my inclination to go where I want. If you are wondering why the job is well paid, one of the reasons is that it's extremely arduous, and only a small number of people are brave enough to deal with it until the very end. The kind of job involves weighty qualification. First and foremost, I will have to work under a lot of pressure. I mean, I will always up to my ear in deadlines. They are saying that genius 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. In addition, translation requires high accuracy. For instance, in a conference, transmitting information is very critical. Whether or not the conference is successful pretty much depends on the interpreter. An interpreter has to be sociable, self-motivated, and confident because they are told that you have to stand in front of a large number of people to transmit the message. Having intensive skill on reading, listening, and speaking is considered the tricky feature of the job. The more fluently you use both languages, the closer you will be to success. And of course, if you are knowledgeable in the culture and society of a place, you will have an advantage over people who do not. In order to make my dream come true, there are a lot of obstacles I have to overcome, but I will never stop trying. I know that on the way to success, there are no traces of lazy people. Thus, working industriously and making efforts are the best way for me to pursue this line of work.